So it's interesting that whenever the Krishna is talking about intelligence, he also talks about determination. And it's almost as if he's saying that the determination is the quality of intelligence. Yeah? And here he mentions there are three kinds of determinations. And the one is sattvic, which is more wholesome and harmonious in the nature. And he says, for the person who has attained the self-mastery, for the person whose mind, his prana and his senses are under his control, his determination is sattvic in the nature. Yeah, his determination is wholesome. And in terms of completing a job, he's probably going to be more successful to complete a job because he doesn't have so much obstacle in his way. Yeah, so that kind of a determination is referred here as a wholesome determination, when you don't have attachment to the fruit of the action, but you have self-mastery over yourself. An example can be Michael Singer. He was the founder of medical manager, which was like multi-billion dollar company, thousands of people are working under him. But the way he did it was very sattvic determination. Of course, you need a very strong and firm determination to, you know, run a company of that scale and compete and do all that sort of stuff. But the way he did it seems to be very much like effortless for him, right? So that kind of a determination where he wasn't really attached to the fruit of the action is sattvic in the nature. Right, and he has written the book called Surrender Experiment. If you like to read, you can go ahead and read that. Amazing book. Another example can be Mahatma Gandhi. The same kind of approach, not attached to the fruit of the action, but has firm control, firm mastery over himself. So that sort of determination, right? You can complete a big job. You can do big things, but in a very wholesome and harmonious manner. Okay. The second is the rasic determination, more like, you know, effortful determination, when you are attached to the fruit of the action. From that attachment, from that desire comes this firmness, from the desire that comes this sort of, you know, determination to complete something, right? And that determination is referred here as a rasic in the nature. And this is the most common one, right? This is the most, I want something, so that then I, you know, then there is this determination that I will complete it and then I will take a break or something like that. So the determination is coming from this fruit of the desire for the fruit of the action. And it could be also like three types. It can be coming from the, you know, a desire from certain kind of a sense desire, kama. It can be coming from the artha, which is more like a wealth desire. And it can also be coming from the dharma, which is more like a duty-oriented desire. But in all of them, there is this attachment to the fruit of the action. And it can be very disharmonious. And it can be, you know, very destructive in the nature. You know, because it's more like a selfish determination, right? An example can be, a crude example can be Hitler. He wants something and he wanted to make it happen. And in order to do what he did, it requires a tremendous amount of determination, right? But it was, and he was able to do it, but that the effect of that determination was more disharmonious in the nature, right? So that sort of determination, right? You can get the job done, but you are going to, you know, have, you are going to be uncomfortable along the way, and it can have very disastrous or disharmonious effect altogether. The third one is the determination of delusional in the nature, the tamasic determination. This is the determination which is coming from, you know, it's more like when somebody is depressed. There is a determination, there is this firmness in that, but he's not able to come out of it, right? So that firmness, that determination of depression is referred here as a delusional, right? Depression, sleepiness, sadness, you know, when you're stuck in that zone, then you're firmly there, then there is this firmness and determination there. That firmness or determination is referred to as a delusional in the nature, right? And that is very self-destructive in the nature. So these are the three kind of determination that Krishna is referring here.